I need to build some more cutters and gunboats and just try and. Man, I need to research some more military units.
Yeah, you do.
And this expedition is done.
Right, let's.
Oh, there's Red Sun. Okay, Red Sun's out of my reach. You could probably reach Red Sun, couldn't you?
Yeah, I can reach Red Sun if I'm actually in range of a lot, but because I'm not Polystrasia, I can only trade with one person.
It's weird,
now.
I'm only in range of two and one city.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I'm in range of. My capital was in range of, I think, five. Probably five. Well, if I can find Red Sun, there's just a little bit of fog blocking it, but it will be in range of five then. Darn.
The mega alien has moved somewhere, so hopefully it doesn't decide to eat my city when I put it down.
Right, now the aliens are green again, I should be able to do that.
Oh, did you change your difficulty? Oh, no, he's back! Where did he come? Oh.
I just put my difficulty on the same one that you had.
Okay.
I thought that was fair.
Yeah. Oh, man, this is annoying. I want to settle my city, but...
Okay, I've still not settled in the city yet. I keep finding better places on land.
Yeah, I mean, there's a lot of one-tile things on land where it's next to the sea.
I'm very glad Farrar's up and running, though. Oh, look who's arrived. Another bloody Kraken. Will it hurt me? Or is it just chilling now because it's green?
Aliens, please don't eat me.
Don't actually know. I'm gonna let it be.
Oh, this is so risky. There's the mega alien. Oh, fuck. Yeah, oh, God. Okay, they're going to be really pissed off of me settling here, I think. I think I might need some boats. Shit. I haven't even looked at my diplomas and stuff yet.
Oh, boy, a quest decision. Oh, I can approve another one. Hello.
I've made an outpost.
Where are they on? Oh my god, they've landed there. Is there enough around me?
Okay, it's only a minor defeat against this thing, so that's fine.
Oh, I have lost a bit of health right there, though.
I found the Koreans, or hey, Asians.
Everyone's being calm now, Finn. All these aliens.
I mean, I'm worried that this big thing is sitting right outside my city. It's like four times the size of my entire outpost.
Ooh, it looks kind of scary. Need a farmer lab. I'm going to need that farmer lab quickly, though. Okay, yeah, stuff's getting a little nicer for me now. It was a very slow start. I think it maybe seemed a little slower than it was because the game was going slowly, but...
I'm sending some ships up to defend my
There's still
my
those
city.
Nests there that I'm going to probably need to deal with at some point.
Yeah, I'm going to finally kill a nest, I think. There's lots of dig sites I can't use because... Oh, my God! Good. You might not want to send stuff to Red Sun.
Why? Is there a lot by it?
There's a lot of aliens right around it.
Okay, I have no interest in Red Sun. I've got Church of Dawn's Light, I've got Firebase One, I've got Hugan, I've got the Golden Bell Temple. I've got a lot of reasons to be doing stuff right now. What am I building here? Please tell us an old Earth relic. I need a trading depot and I need a clinic. In fact, I can buy a clinic. That sorts us all out, lovely.
Right, hopefully this alien doesn't attack my city head on. I think he just left it be.
Hey, the Krakens are cool, man.
But they just left
Krakens
you.
Are being cool now, and I'll upgrade my gunboats. Beautiful.
Oh, my relationship with somebody's dropped. Oh, well.
But who?
Right, so now I'm going to have a look at my diplomacy stuff again, because I haven't done that for a while. Is there even a point doing trade agreements with other people? Should you boost yourself first?
I think that is very dependent on the game itself and what's going on.
I'm gonna. More culture can't hurt. There we go, I'm gonna get that for myself. How do I boost my diplomatic? I don't know. Right. Yeah, it's not like kangaroo stir fry's chilling out. Oh, Church of Dawn's Light. That's another one. No, that popped
yeah,
down.
That's near moi.
That's just literally a picture.
Oh, there
appeared.
You are. Yo. Oh, wow. I forget how small the map is because you're right there on this side and also right there on this
yeah,
side.
Yeah, it's like across the map. It's like we're both on either side. Yeah.
So for all that we're near each other, we're actually miles away from each other.
Yeah, we're literally like quite a long way away. And there's half the map I haven't even seen yet, but...
Ah, there's Lena Ebner. Found everyone now.
Alright, completed genetic design. Sweet.
Hey, the aliens are proper clearing out from me. Right, time for... Whoa. Oh, that's that. Okay, that's fine. I need to start churning out a couple of colonists, lad.
Yeah. Okay, I want to be able to work for Rakdos, so what tech do I need for that?
You can go to the search bar and okay. Just type in for Rakdos mine, and it will tell you.
Okay, robotics. Fuck. Oh, it's only 20 turns. Okay, sweet. Let's go for that. Oh, it's 20 turns once I've researched. Oh, no, it's just 20 turns. I can already do it. Nice. Oh, I didn't know you could... That's okay. That's handy. Thanks for that. I wouldn't have thought to do that.
That's okay, Finn. Anytime, mate.
That's quite a cool feature.
It is, isn't it?
I'm doing pretty badly on score, though, as you can see.
Again, score doesn't really matter, I don't think. Oh, what does this? She wants... Yeah, that looks good to me.
Man, there's Lena so many Ebner. Fucking aliens. Right, I'm just going to have to start killing them. Because I want to, like, just mess them up. I'm building boats and shit. I think my production's pretty bad. My capital's not actually in the greatest of spots, but my second city's going to be in a lot better spot resource-wise.
Really?
Yeah. Like, there's a lot of Ferax State. There's a lot of,
My second eggs. City just kind of went where it could go, which was a little disappointing, so but I kind of was stuck in a situation. State,
11 Floatstone, and 2 Xenomass, all within range of my city.
Wow.
Which is kind of crazy. Yeah. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, it's all within range, which is kind of nuts.
Cray.
So I'm going to start like working on that, because that will help me out quite a bit with building all the special units and shit. Because it's all well and good having the tech to build all these crazy units, and then you can't even, like, you know, do anything about it.
Oh, just got me another artifact. Don't even know how. Oh, there's another bat and ball. Great. Oh, no, it was one of these.
Oh, shit, there's another station. Oh, no, someone's built a, Who the hell is this?
Who?
I found all the there's still an unmet player, but I think I can... Right, who is this guy? They're grayed out, so I've got... Once I move one tile across...
Are they the one that's in fifth right now?
No, they're seconds.
That's me.
No, you're first.
No, I am now.
Yeah.
Yeah! Get on it!
There
first
we go.
Place!
Liqueur. Oh, the French. Okay. Right.
I need to build an alien preserve, but I also want to get loads and loads and loads of colonists out.
I'm getting wrecked here. It's all good, though. Man, how many colonists is a good amount of colonists? I don't even know.
Don't know, mate.
Shit, I just need more. I need more units. I can't build them very fast. That's the annoying thing. Why is my production so... Oh, I'm getting too much population as well.
Come on, gimme some stuff here.
I think my capital just not that great.
Build this damn trade depot. Get trading with someone, Christy takings. Not even sure what I'm saying now. Just want to be trading. Want a nice little empire. It is looking positive for me, though.
Yeah, you seem to have, after being silent for ages, you've suddenly just boosted to shit.
I can't. I'm not going to lie, I was
away.
Quite bored. The first 40 turns were boring for
and
me. Nothing was going on.
And now I'm fucked. Like, well, actually...
You're not. I don't know. I still haven't even really... Oh, there you are. I've just got
you can,
to you.
Can you see Freeland number 2? I need to change
that. I can't see Freeland number 2, but I'm heading that way. I've actually got you sandwiched between two...
Oh yeah, I can't rename the outpost until it's actually done.
Oh really?
Apparently it's not.
Come on, do this trade.
But I'm starting to kill
for
the
Ra.
Aliens now because you start getting more purity points the more aliens you kill, I think, don't you?
Yeah, I believe so.
It's like every unit you kill, you gain a little boost. Yeah, I've got decent gold 27, but I haven't had to trade with any people as I wanted to because they just haven't been in range. Like, to my east, which is the only way I can really sail out to, there's just sort of nothing.
What I'm doing very quickly right now is, what I'm trying to do at the very least, is I'm very quickly getting some cities founded so they can all grow together, which is going to hurt me for the next 50 turns, but then hopefully I should be stronger later on.
Gotcha.
Which means that Ard is producing nothing but colonists, and I'm going to be very poor, and I'm going to be very... There's a lot of things that are going to go badly for me in the immediate future.
This boat never dies.
It'll all go better later.
Right. Oh, man. Oh, I need these guys to fight. I'm just going to go on a nest-killing spree, I think, with a bunch of boats.
And that's a good idea.
Although, a lot of the boats, the nests are on land, so you need a land unit to conquer them, don't you?
You will, yeah.
But I can like kill most of them with the gunboats, but I need like a little bit of a boost to finish them off.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry you've missed what the past event. Oh, apparently I'm a sloth in production. Well, I'm sorry.
Is someone talking trash, mate?
Yeah, the fucking French are like, you suck. And I'm like, well, you suck. Go to hell. Oh, that nearly killed me. Okay, let's retreat and fall for hill. In my territory, it gives you a bonus, I think. Alright. Man, I want a coup de grace on the city. That's always fun.
I think they've made that a lot harder with Rising Tide.
That was so fun to do.
It was so stupid.
If somebody doesn't like do defense against science techs, the spies, you can just control their city.
Just
from the
forced
inside.
A way of playing it. Which I guess made kind of sense, but just
The AI never defend against it, though, so I might go down that route and just try and take
Oh, do they not?
No, they're really bad at it.
Silly AI.
Oh, there's a lot of Alibobs, and they're very angry at me. And there's a lot of agreement recommendations, but I'm getting fucked by aliens right now, so...
Yeah, aliens are kind of getting a little frisky again, aren't they?
Yeah, I have started attacking them. There's a lot more than I thought there were. Yeah. Ooh, this is kind of... Yeah, this is kind of bad.
Come on, four turns for this trade convoy. Then, actually, stuff might start looking positive.
Oh no, a unit was killed. I died. Fuck, my boat just got wrecked. Alright, I've just got to build more boats. Go, oh, man, I need more production. Okay, recycler, that'd help. Oh man, I'm just getting hammered. Oh, the aliens have gone orange. The aliens
that's
are
no good.
Not happy.
They're going to start getting aggressive to you, my friend.
Really not happy. Yeah, I didn't even kill that many. Did they go orange for you as well?
No, not this time. I've been nice to the aliens now.
They're vexed. I'm sending this boat down to help out with the fight. Oh, there's more of them. Oh god, even the Hydro Coral might actually attack me this time.
Mm.
Hang on. I need better boats. There is tech for better boats, isn't there?
You've got the two basic boats, and then I think you just upgrade them through
affinities.
Your affinities, yeah.
I swear there's ways to actually like research better.
There might be, I don't know.
Right, let's kill that fucker. Oh! Oh, there's an angry alien ripper right there. Oh shit.
Oh dear.
Oh, I don't think he can physically attack.
That's not what you want, is it?
I don't know, shit. Oh god, this is worrying. Trying to just turn this... I'm just trying to not die. This island is full of very angry, angry, angry aliens. Oh! Oh shit, the bed.
Oh, one turn now! Until I can get this bloody thing.
Permanent 10% strength from range, strength in combat. More do I just heal him? I'm gonna boost him up and... Why haven't I destroyed this nest yet? How do I destroy the nest? The nest is right here. Alien nest, coast, Xenomass. Why can't I destroy it?
You have to be on it.
I am on it.
You have to pillage it, lad.
There's no option to pillage.
Oh, that's jolly weird, isn't it?
Maybe I have to wait. Maybe it's going to use all my movement points. I don't know.
Yeah, probably. Probles.
I'm just trying to spam out boats now. I might have to send some...
Man! Ainsa is struggling to actually get gone. Still, next turn, things are going to look a little more rosy.
I'm not in a great spot. I'm just trying to spam out units. Maybe I should build another colonist, get another city, a third city down. Probably a good idea before it's too late. It's annoying. I don't want my trade routes to get wrecked either. Right, let's get building.
Here we go.
Oh shit!
Big times. Big times coming. Right now, who do I want to Church of Dawn's Light? I think is a very good.
Shit! I can't clear Asthma because I have tech. Poop. That's no good.
Oh, I just failed a quest. What quest did I just fail? Oh, apparently I had a quest to destroy Church of Dawn's Light. Well, they're going to give me a bunch of culture so they can shut up.
Bunch of culture?
Yeah.
Sounds decent enough.
Didn't realize I was having a quest to do that. Oh, is that going to upset Hikma Station? I hope not.
Right, so I'm sitting on an alien nest in the ocean, right?
I don't
in
know
a boat,
what to tell you, Finn.
And there's no way to... Oh, pillage, there we go. Done.
Oh, god damn it, Finn. It was right there.
I couldn't do it last turn. Last turn I wasn't... Oh! Okay, there's a very, very angry siege worm.
Oh, dear. Rip. Rip.
But apparently my boats are really good against it. Oh, no, they're really bad against it. Whoops.
I mean, you won't be able to attack it anyway. You'll be able to shoot it from the coast, which would be nice, but... Mm.
Fuck, if he comes for me, I'm fucked. Like, he's... to be fair, siege worms just go wherever they want anyway. I don't think they actively hunt you down. They just sort of go their own way.
I don't know. I think there's a pattern to them, but I couldn't tell you what it is. Whoa! Loads of things just happened there.
Yeah, I got a virtue and some stuff.
All right, let's get a generator up. We need a bit more money. Let's take a quest decision. So I'm doing that. And we'll be choosing production. That has to be a farmer lab. He can attack. Oh, look, a Makara. Lovely. Probably going to have to deal with that.
Right, I think I'm going to have to go down the combat tree now. Oh, shit.
Right, that Makara is still green, so I'm going to allow it for now.
I'm probably misplaying this so badly, but...
I don't know what the right way to play this game is, so... I don't know. Not even sure if putting a city here is a good idea, but there's Phyraxite, there's Algae, there's Xenomass, there might be desert there, but we can make use of desert.
If you've got a lot of the important resources, I know it helps a lot.
Okay, that Makara's chilling. He's alright. There's my soldier unit. Finally.
Sounds good. I'm just building a shitload of boats.
It is good, man. It is good.
I don't know if I need... Oh my god, I've got 1,300 gold.
Wow, you should probably be spending that.
I didn't even realise. I might save it and spend it when I get my new city. So, like,
yeah, that's not a bad idea.
Right, now, where do I want to settle my next city? That was lovely.
Wow, that is such a sick taste in my mouth.
Titanium's pretty good, isn't it?
Did you want to know that, Finn, about how sick that taste was in my mouth?
Sounds,
I don't mean the good
amazing.
Sick. Horrible sick, mate. Yeah, horrible sick.
Titanium's good, isn't it?
Again, mate, I dunno.
It's too late for
this. I just dunno. Finn, do you want to know how cool my day off is from work? It's so cool that last night I finished at 1 a.m. and I have to start at 7 a.m. so it's not even a day off. It's like just 12 hours.
Yeah, that's
recovery.
That's kind of lame.
Yeah, this repair is going all right.
I'm doing okay. I need to get the tech to clear asthma.
I'm going to try and start leashing some aliens if I can. I don't even know where any of my explorers are right now.
I'm basically just
trying
to fuck up some aliens.
There was a bloody skeleton there and no one picked it up. Oh, no one has any expedition modules. Where are all my explorers? I'm going to try, be very brave here, I'm going to try and leash Makara.
I'm sorry, what?
I have fallen down the harmony route.
Oh, okay.
And what that means is that now I've got so far in it, I have an ability where I can kind of, let's just say, persuade aliens to join the team.
Oh, God, okay. I've only got 2 points, and they're in different things.
I somehow have one in purity. I think that was because when I went a bit anti-alien earlier on.
Right. See, I've killed a lot of aliens, and it's not boosting my purity much.
Right,
my
explorer may
deaths.
Very well die in his attempts here, but he has to try, doesn't he?
Aliens are the worst.
Has to have a little try.
Right, so I can mine the Phyraxite soon, and I want to be able to mine the Floatstone also. Oh, a Tracit air unit. Yeah, you can unlock certain new units.
So you can unlock new units, but I thought you were talking specifically about naval units.
I think people with, like, battleships and stuff, I think you can unlock them.
There's definitely submarines somewhere.
Yeah, no, I can already build those.
Alright, stop automation. I really want to try and leash an army here. But that Makara might take offense to my... Oh, Finn, what just
What
happened?
Have I done? What? Why?
Oh, dearie me.
Who is... Where even is this guy?
That's Lena Ebner.
Where is he? On the map.
She. Maybe that's why she's so offended.
Lena. Oh, yeah. Fucking bitch. What a bitch. Oh, man, what? Okay, so... Integer. Where the fuck is she?
Oh, my car cancels a colossal unit, so I can't do it.
Right, where's the city? I'm just going to send a bunch of boats there and just fucking massacre it. Is this trade route not upgraded yet? Camp Casada. Oh, it's at tier 2. Oh, it's currently at max tier 3. Okay.
Yeah, tier 3 is the max.
Yeah, it maxed out. It didn't tell me that happened. Firebase 1, is it tier 2 still? Why is it only still on tier 1? Why is it only still tier 1? I've been sending stuff to it. Oh shit, I've got negative health now as well. Oh, it's because my settled city just did shit. Alright, fine. Building an oil well. I need to purchase some stuff in Freeland, which I'm going to rename to... Oh man, right. What's another Australian thing? Oh, spider squid. There we go.
Spider squid, lovely.
As in, so that's like a bit of Asia and a bit of Australia together.
Oh, perfect. But I'm thinking of squid as in not the food kind of squid. What, and I'm thinking about that with a spider. That's horrible.
What kind of squid? What do you mean?
What's the other thing that we've seen people on the internet do with squid, apart from eating them?
I don't know.
Oh, bless your innocence.
I actually don't know. What can you enlighten me? What have people been doing with squids?
But you must know. People put squids places, don't they?
Do
and
they?
Octopuses and octopi and why? Stuff.
A squid? Why?
You know about this. Come on.
Seriously,
now.
A squid? No, I
don't. Yeah, don't.
I honestly have not heard of this before.
Wow. Yeah. I'm surprised.
I know. I
am disappointed, Finn, if I'm honest.
Really? I don't know. Some things I don't... Right,
I'm worried about that, Makara. I think I might have to kill all the aliens again.
I'm able to buy like a shitload of stuff at once, which is really nice. It's just boosting the city up. Let's build a clinic as well while I'm at it. And let's build a... let's build... a lab. There we go. Cool. Spider squid is doing alright. Literally just upgraded a shitload of stuff.
Good.
And then I'm going to build a trade depot because I would like to have to trade. Oh, I need to. Right, so I've got robotics in 3 turns. My science is really bad. It's only 20 something.
Mine's not even that good.
Oh, wait, where is she? Oh, is this her?
She is to the north of Farbase 1.
Oh, fuck, she's literally right next to me. Oh, God. Okay. I didn't realize she was that close. Right. I can trade with Ard, Liqueur.
You cannot trade with Ard.
I can trade with some other stations now. Goods. Nice. I can trade with Farbase 1. Wait, was I not already trading with Farbase 1? Okay.
Maybe that's why it wasn't upgrading.
12 energy to get to Handmaker Station, but they might pillage my... that's never going to make it there alive. I'm going to go to Farbase 1. It's a safe bet. Alright.
Hakema Station has to go through Weltergeist. That would be foolish of you.
Yeah, basically has to go through it. Not quite, but... A city connection was established. Sweet. Alright, I need to send some units and just fuck her up. Oh, an ectogenics pod. Capital plus 5 cultural stuff. 2 geothermal needed. I haven't got any of that. Oh, that doesn't really work then, does it? Alright, let's build...
Come on, explorers. Get yourself...
I think
get
I should just send a navy out, right? A navy's going to be much easier to get through than by land, I think.
I don't know. I don't know the dynamics of this situation, Finn. I'm sorry.
Well, there's lots of asthma around her land, so... I think she might be Harmony. I think that's why she's pissed off at me. Because I've just gone and been like, yeah, you're only...
Let's find out. She is actually 2 points in purity and nothing else.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't know why she's angry at me. Silly woman. I think it's like just one
my
of those...
God, Duncan Hughes has got a lot of affinity points.
I think it's just one of these silly AI war things. So I'm just gonna build a bunch of boats and just come at her hard.
Come at her.
Yep, pretty much. Come on, it's always me who has AI declare all of them as well. It's literally never anyone else. It's always me.
Maybe you ask for it.
I didn't do anything. Though.
I think you asked for it, mate.
I mean, you could join in the war against her.
Why would I want to do that?
Hubs can be, she's not happy with my second city. She's only got one city, oh no, she's only just started making a second one.
Oh, there's, is Freeland your third one?
Yes. I'm going to send my ships to kill her new city that I've just seen. Because it's really easy to kill an outpost, isn't it? Because that's like the whole point.
Yeah, very easy.
Unless it got like a ton of units on it, right? Gunboat can go as well. Oh, nice! I just realised I can now. I've got spider squid there. I can send ships through that bit of land rather than to sail them all the way around because you can like sail through cities like it's a canal.
Mm, you can.
I forgot about that. That's really handy. Relationship with someone else in jeopardy. Eloise. Who the fuck
She's the Frenchish.
Oh, she's. Oh.
Last alien!
Change relationship, right. Allied. Not enough fear or respect. Oh, God. Not enough fear. Sanction. Trade between... War. I can't do anything. She's not scared of me. I'm too weak and pathetic to do anything. Oh, that's not
so
good.
Am I. Don't worry.
All right, I need
We're
to
all weak
myself.
And pathetic here.
Okay, I want to... I might have to go for a military personality trait now. Yeah. Okay, right, I want to get... 15% production for military units. That sounds pretty good to me. Confirm.
That's quite There's still boost. A lot I need to do here.
Spider squid has grown, sweet. Yeah, that's what... Well, I'm just going to kill this woman.
Okay, please do.
And then that'll
Wait,
give you...
Is it Castellan you're going for?
Whatever the German city is. Oh, the game has frozen.
Oh, God, it has frozen.
This doesn't normally happen. Civ, what are you doing? This Civ doesn't do resyncs, does it?
Apparently oh, it does.
This I've never seen this. Have you? Because I've never seen it resync before. Oh. Not once. What?
My whole computer's had a bit of hiccup there by the looks of things. Oh, no, maybe not.
Yeah, it's just...
No, it's just the game. Yeah, no, my computer's fine.
I'm enjoying this game.
It's going alright, yeah.
You're doing better than... You're basically top.
Yeah, I don't feel like it, though.
You're doing
you know
something
I mean?
Right.
I mean, I got a nice wonder.
I just love the victory conditions of this game. They're really fun.
I think I just need a little bit more time. Get that on.
Oh my God, so much stuff just happened that turn.
Yeah, I know. That's probably why it resynced.
What happened? So she is... Oh yeah, I'm going for Weltgeist, sorry. Weltgeist is her city. But I'm going to take out...
Yeah, me and Elodie are now friends.
Oh shit, are these her I can't even tell whose ships are who.
Damn, it's a bit jiggity here. She wants that. Sure. Oh, hey, Finn, Lena Ebner has asked for a trade with me that will give her a discount on military units. And it's one that I would, under other circumstances, accept. So if I don't accept it, what can you offer me to make up for my loss?
I can send trade stuff to you.
No. How much energy? I want 500 energy and I'll not accept this deal.
Sure, I can give you 500 energy. It might take me a few turns to cover it, but I can get you 500
energy. No, I want
energy.
500 energy now.
I can give you 50 a turn. Actually, I can't give you 50 a turn for 10 turns. I can give you it soon.
Give me 30 a turn for 10 turns.
Okay. I need to get some more trade down first, because I'm kind of broke right now.
This give me capital, man. I'm trading some ships and stuff.
Oh, do I want to get a combat rover or an upgrade ranger? Oh, man.
She's not happy that I just disaccepted her.
Well...
You owe me for that, lad.
It's fine, she's going to die soon anyway.
You owe me for that one. But I'm going to continue leashing myself an army here. Yeah!
Oh, shit, her ships are pretty tough.
This is ridiculous! I've got such a massive navy of aliens now.
How are you even doing this?
Because I'm going down Harmony.
I know, but that's crazy.
Literally, right. I might just keep these nests there and keep like three explorers outside them so I can just leash everything they spawn.
I need more ships. Right, where's better ships?
Oh, poo.
Oh, I need to get terraforming to get...
Oh, this is just a joyous circumstance Float that I'm in now. Yet. Where's my other one? Oh, it's up here.
I need that as well. Okay. Right. A unit was killed by a siege worm. It's fine, it was an explorer. Oh, man. Oh, yeah, oh, man. Why am I feeling so unhappy? I don't understand what's going on. I've somehow suddenly got a point in harmony out of nowhere. I don't know how the fuck that's happened.
Sometimes it just happens. Maybe sometimes texts just give you points. If you're going for the one that gets rid of miasma, I think that might give you harmony points. Oh no, it doesn't. I don't know, man. You probably
I don't know. I need robotics so I can build.
What you're out? Oh, robotics.
Oh, shit, they killed one of my ships. Oh, they got more ships.
Robotics.
Than I thought.
Robotics gives you harmony.
Yeah. Oh, does it?
Oh, yeah.
Right. Okay. That nest dead. Shit. I need
a
more
unit
ships.
Needs orders. Of course, a unit needs orders. Cause I've got so many bloody units right now.
At least I can build my Phyraxate.
Think I'll leash another one if it doesn't mind.
Oh,
oh man, it does hurt the explorers.
She's got more ships out of nowhere. Oh crap!
I have 4 sea dragons now.
I need to buy. Oh god, I'm. Why am I at war? This sucks. I didn't want to be at war. I can't afford any fucking aggro units. Oh. Okay, well now my gunships have been upgraded to cruisers at least. But I mean.
Oh no, you silly worker! Go back over there.
Oh shit, she's like ramming her ship and she's pillaging my stuff. Oh god. Alright, let's kill this fucker. Oh! Okay, she has another city I didn't even know existed. Right, she has 3 cities. That is why there is an issue, and it's a coastal city. I mean, it's in the ocean even. So she's got quite a few ships, you could say.
Mm.
Oh, I discovered ecology from a pod.
Oh, I'm just about to get
so
that.
So many things have just happened. Trade unit destroyed. Oh no, by an alien. I needed that. Fuck.
It's such an easy thing to miss when that happens as well.
I know. So I've got to put another one of those. Aha, cruiser just got built.
Oh, come on. My outposts are growing so slowly, man.
Alright. I mean, mine are growing really slowly as well, and I'm just struggling because I've...
My energy I have so many sea dragons. It's so good. So many sea dragons.
All the sea dragons. Wait, I thought I pillaged that nest. It just came straight back.
Sometimes it will.
Oh, no, it wasn't. It was a cave forest, which is really bizarre. It looks like a nest, even though... Oh, fuck. Okay, they've got so many naval units. This is really bad.
Hmm.
Yeah,
I've been giving her a discount on them. I stopped the deal when she... Well, that was before she declared war on you.
Oh,
she was trading me diplomatic capital for a discount on her units.
Oh, this is bad. Well, at least I can defend Spider Squid. That's what I need to do right now.
Okay, I hope you can.
I got to defend until I can get some more ships built in here.
Yes, a good idea. Discovered ecology myself, lad. Pretty good, lad, innit, lad? Whoa! Aliens killing each other over here.
All right, I need to build another. Oh man, there's so much stuff.
We don't really want that, do we, guys? We want to be friends here with our alien brethren.
I need more trade convoys. Okay, come on, Spider Squid. Auto plant to production. Hmm. There's got to be something that gives production towards. Naval units, surely.
Yeah, there is. There's a lot of things you can build in aquatic cities that do that. That really helps you right now.
Mine's not. I have to build on the coast. I can move it into the sea, but I don't really do that.
Hmm.
Because it means I can't do the thing where I jump through the thing. Right, another cruiser. Right, I can defend for now, but it's not ideal.
Right.
I would like to be able to just defend.
Come on, little alien sea dragons, don't hurt yourselves.
Right, fuck. Okay, this woman's tougher than I thought. She's got bigger... Is there like a stats page on this? We can see how everyone's doing.
I don't know. I think you should press Alt F4. It shows up.
Oh, please, don't. I'm not... This isn't fucking year 7.
Sorry, you're not in the mood.
No. This is stressful. Like, I don't want to be at the bottom. I seem so bad that even AI are beating me.
Oh, Finn, I've got a little army of sea dragons now, and some of them might get killed by the other sea dragons that maybe don't want to convert.
I haven't even seen what you've been up to. Like, it's...
I've just been a... Oh, I'm going to have to shoot an alien. That was annoying.
I've got more population than you in my capital. Somehow.
Yeah, I've been building a lot of... Oh, God, quest failed. Oh, that one. Yeah, I had no intention of that.
Someone's
I just want my cities to bloody grow, Finn. How much is that to ask? Oh, I mean, no!
I would like the same thing.
Okay, nothing.
Okay.
Ah, that's a shame. Is this bad? I feel like I'm kind of Coney 2012 here. I'm getting alien sea dragons to pillage their own nests.
Oh, dear.
I'm a bad person, aren't I?
I don't know about bad person, but... Oh, man. Oh,
literally, God. I've just gone around with explorers and... Oh, this is good, this is good, this is good. I'm going to build more explorers, this is fun. Oh, Lena Ebner wants that deal again, Finn. If I dis... You know, I haven't received my 500 quid.
I'm in the middle of war. What's the deal to do? I can't even remember now.
Okay, she wants... The deal will give her maintenance on military units decreased by 10, and I'll get some diplomatic capital.
That will completely kill me.
Yeah, it will, but it will give me diplomatic capital.
Oh, Firebase 1 trade got killed. That's
I'm gonna say no. Sorry, Lena Ebner. See you later. Man, I really wish I had that diplomatic capital, though.
Oh, I can go to that one, sure. 5 production, shit, that's what I really need right now. Okay, I need to get some trade routes going. Okay, so I can upgrade my combat robot.
I can't believe Aswat Adidar is still not growing. It feels like it's been going for ages. I guess it's in the middle of the snow.
What is going on here?
Still not got a sea city yet. Come on, little sea dragon, you live.
Okay, I've upgraded my subs as well.
Oh, you got submarines.
20% when attacking onto coast terrain. Or on an ocean terrain. I think they have... Shit, how many cities do they have? Let's have a look. She's got two coastal... Two ocean cities. And what? Okay, I'm going to have to go for... I'm going to have to go for ocean then. Boom. Alright, someone's completed some kind of codex.
Yeah, it's Elodie.
I don't even know what that means.
It's a wonder.
Oh, I discovered an artifact. Cool. Oh, I've got level 3 affinity in Supremacy. Nice. Quest completed, the Wealth of Limbs. Right, how do I find my artifacts again? Oh, where is it? Artifacts. Sorry, I've got a lot happening. Artifacts. Okay, I found... Ooh! A pristine Boutelier Co. family drone.
Ooh, lovely.
So if I get... Okay. So old so I get 16 production, 64 culture, and a building unlocked. The old voice archives, 10% yields when at war. That seems pretty good.
Well, you're at war, mate, so get that built.
I'm gonna. That sounds pretty helpful to me. Cool. Fuck, I need to get some more trade routes going down. That's what I need to do. Sorry, I'm just. Because this is. I need. Obviously, war is expensive.
Yes, I can imagine.
I need to get some more money so I can pay you for not fucking me up. Because I do appreciate that a lot.
That's okay.
Right, okay, 25 for strength.
Damn, we're up! Okay, good.
15% production towards military units, there we go. Alright. Oh, I've got a free virtue, okay, nice. .25 health for every military unit under your command, that could be good.
Oh, I can't believe this. Getting the sea dragons to pillage their own nests. Proper stuff here. Oh my god, there was a ton of Phyraxite under that nest. Matt Makara's just seems to have gone away. That's fine.
God, I don't know what to do.
I've got 500 squid. Oh, I'm just going to purchase more explorers. I'm just going to discover the world.
All right, okay. My gold's increasing a bit now.
Oh, God, I can see that siege worm.
Yeah, he's milling about.
He's nearly dead, so he is.
Right. I need to build that thing that gives me... Okay, I'm not bottom now. Whew.
Yeah!
But I do need to build a navy pretty fast. Oh, Oh, she's back at me again. Oh, the siege worms. Oh god. Oh, please don't have a siege worm wreck thing. That'd suck. Dead. Luckily, it seems my ships are better than hers. It seems they're doing more damage, thankfully. So that's all good. Oh man. Yeah, I want to find out what the stats are, and I want to see what that is.
Oh, they've got angry at that. There we go.
Oh shit, I haven't even...
That was all I could purchase, getting an old Earth Relic as well, lovely. Okay, stuff's still looking pretty good over in Alpha Larthin.
Is it?
Right,
I'm just managing my personality traits again. I'm going to add some... Well, 165 to add some more to military, okay. I'm just trying to boost my military production so I can just spam units out and fight this woman.
Yes, that makes perfect sense.
I've jumped up quite a lot by doing that, so... Because I think she's just dying.
Someone just got themselves a veterancy. Hold the phone. Who is it? Oh, it's that little cruiser.
All right. I got some cruisers as well, chilling out.
I feel like I'm just going to have to deal with this Hydra car. That's going to get annoying in a minute.
Is it in the way?
It's in the way, yeah. Should be able to get another trade route up in probably 10 turns-ish.
10? You'd want to just buy one.
Because I need to build the trade depot, and you can't buy trade depots for some reason. Not? No. Hmm. Right, my explorers all now have 4 things each.
Oh, good, the production kangaroo.
It's going to be fan-bloody-tastic. Let's get one of them over here.
I need something for health.
Okay, really do need the aliens to calm down and chill now.
Chill, fam. I think they're less angry at me now.
Okay, I converted your brothers and sisters and made them destroy your homes. It was just banter. Yo, 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 it was just a prank, bro. Chill.
just a prank.
Man, I'm going to have to kill this Hydra Coral. While they're still angry, I might as well do it now, you know?
Yeah. Makes sense.
Wow, I just had a big FPS drop and I don't know why.
I don't know what to research.
Getting a decent amount of Xenomass about the place.
So you're going... I see, I'm going...
After a slow start, it's getting better.
That's good. Good to hear.
But, basically, I can imagine Farbase 1 as being the no man's land between Harmony and Supremacy.
Yeah, where we just don't cross.
Oh, Lena Ebner wants to be my friend.
You can be friends, but I will kill her
I'll
eventually.
Be friends. Oh, wow, she's... She has a lot of respect for me.
Does she?
8 out of 9, yeah.
Why? Why? I don't understand.
I'm a pretty nice Sith,
mate. I think you're just doing better with the, you know, the political stuff now, because I don't really know what I'm doing.
She's jealous of me.
Is she?
Yeah, I believe so.
I mean, I'm not the worst now.
Oh, yeah, did we find any? Oh, wow, there's geothermal everywhere. Lovely.
So how, yes. Have you got 2, 3 places now?
I've got 3. Couple of turns off my 4th.
I've only got 3, but I might, if I conquer Weltgeist, I might just take it, or one of their other cities. Wait, yeah. Wait, Weltgeist is a capital, so you can't raise it, can you?
I don't know if that's a rule in this game.
It's going to be annoying, it's going to be covered in fucking pissy asthma. It's going to be just the worst.
Pissy asthma.
It's just going to be just disgusting. It's going to be horrific. Alright, I'm getting more of a grip on the game now, though. It's good. I'm enjoying this a lot.
Wow, loads of geothermal there. Right, where's geothermal near my cities? There's actually... massive one next to the city I'm currently building. There's loads here.
I need to have explore. Can we, like, do open... Not open borders, like, exchange...
map information? I don't think so.
No, not map information. Like, you know, where you swap people in your city and you can see the other person's capital clearly. Or is that already happening?
What? I think you just do that with spies.
I haven't even got a spy. Have you got a spy?
No. No, I tend to kind of ignore that.
Until you want
system.
It.
System.
Well, it's kind of cool. It's kind of cool, but...
Man, imagine if you'd leash siege worms.
Alright, a trade unit would just... Oh, for fuck's sake, by an alien. What alien? Oh, I've got to get a boat.
Yeah, I've kind of angered them again. Oh, now Elodie wants that deal. I'm going to accept that from Elodie. Someone got a veterancy. How great is that? You happy to hear that, Finn?
A lot of people hate me. I don't understand why people hate me so much.
Okay, that Hydro Coral is gone. Oh, and it was sitting on some Zenimass. Delicious.
Okay, my war score. Current peace terms. Integral would transfer 38 energy to me and 5 political stuff. Is that per turn? Or is this just like total?
It will say per turn if it's per turn.
Then no, because that's nowhere near enough. I've got way more points. Actually, I've killed more shit than them. So I can.
Yeah, the war score points is really dumb, I think.
I guess it means it's the same as in Stellaris, where you have like war points.
Yeah, but it just, like, if I took one of your cities and lost 6 units in the process and you lost 2.
No, you get a lot of points for taking a city.
Oh, okay. Like on I'm not really sure exactly how it works.
Yeah,
but
no, you
yeah.
get tons. But yeah, I'm going to go and
right, well, I've got my explorers running around with a ton of stuff each, so everything is looking very nice right now.
Right.
Any aliens they run into, they can just leash.
That's just such health. It's just like a crazy. It's like privateers, isn't it?
Well, the aliens aren't very strong.
I guess, but it's nice just to have a horde of them.
Yeah. Damn, son! Who just got loads of stuff happen?
You.
Yeah, it was me.
I need to put another fucking unit just to sit in the ocean.
Right, production over here. We will immediately go for that glorious of trade convoys. Combat rover upgrading. Don't even have any.
Oh man, I've got -1 health again. Fuck. Okay, well, let's build some more Phyrexate.
No, I'm -1 health as well. Not Why did I suddenly just go negative? Oh, it's okay. I should be able to buy a health building in this city. Hopefully. Oh, I can't. I can get a clinic. That'll do us. Lovely.
Yeah, I don't have clinics. I do have clinics, sorry, but I've got more people than you, I think. I think that's part of my problem.
I don't know. I've got 8, 7, and 3 in my cities.
Oh, I have 10, 5.
And Midfa'a is growing, and it's going to become its own city this turn.
Damn it, how have you got so many? Oh man, I'm really falling behind.
I told you, I was literally just trying to push
out. I'm kind of mid-table. I'm just going military at the moment, because I think that's what I need to do to be good. I need to kill a bunch of people. Because I'm not going to settle enough cities now, I don't think. I think it's too late.
Generally the way to do it, isn't it?
So I'm just going to have to murder some people. Murdering's fun.
Oh no, Midfa just became a city. -4 now. That's no good at all.
The old voice archive, which is 10% city yields when at war, which is pretty goddamn good, actually, isn't it?
That helps us a bit. Yeah, pretty good, man. Pretty good, man.
But I'm not going to build that. I'm going to build more military units. You're right there.
No!
That didn't sound great.
Oh, it tasted horrible.
I'm still deciding what to build, sorry.
That's okay.
I'm going to go for
it. Oh, the aliens are still a bit angry with me.
Oh, Freeland got completed.
They should calm down now.
Alright, we're going to build a trade
depot. I've got so many sea dragons just going everywhere in the world. It's brilliant. Diplomatic transmission? What do you want now, Leonard Ebner? Oh, you want that deal again? Finn, I'm really hurting by not being able to actually accept this deal.
Why is it hurting deal. You?
Well, it's not, but it's a good deal and I want to accept it.
It can't be that good. I mean, my trade routes keep getting pillaged by the fucking... What do you mean
my trade...
I've been denounced for not killing people with my army. Having so many cities is an sure way to increase. Okay, Lena's starting to like me at random, even though I'm about to fucking rain on her parade. She shouldn't have declared war on me.
Good for her. Good for you, I should say.
I'm just going to start bombing her cities with my ship soon. I just need a few more. Oh shit, I've got 6 negative health. What the fuck happened? What?
Your new city got founded. That gives you a massive decrease.
Okay, so.
Bang! That's another. I've just got myself a unit of scarabs there, Finn.
Right, so I have 1 negative health from cities, 12 from number of cities, 10 from population, and 1 from... Okay, right, I need to...
Quest decision.
It wouldn't be a problem if I could just buy all the stuff I wanted, but I can't. I need to buy some more trade routes again, because I keep getting blown up, which is really annoying.
Right. I love leashing units. It's the most fun thing. I've got such a huge army, and I've not built barely any units.
I bet it was up here that was causing the problem. But anyway, gotta build a bunch more trade routes and that should be dandy.
Barge there, we are looking rather nice.
Yeah, you're right, you can't build purchase trade convoy. That's weird, isn't it?
Well, I think it's so you don't just found cities and abuse the system.
Which you pretty much do anyway.
Well, it's Polistragi you do.
Right.
You little system abusers, you.
It's not even giving me that much gold at the moment, because I keep getting pillaged to fuck.
How much gold are you getting a turn?
Only 34.
Oh, wow.
But I have really, I'm not even close to max.
A way you can fix that is if you build an ultrasonic fence, you can get a quest that will allow you to basically make your
I forgot about those.
I'm
yeah.
waiting for that quest, but I seem to be getting relatively lucky with the whole not having anyone.
Right, it's these alien wolf beetles that will cause a problem. I'm just going to kill them. Boom. Wrecked. Okay, right. I'm sitting literally where the trade routes go, so it should be okay. I'm just like, but yeah, it's not a bad idea.
Ooh, there's loads of Phyraxite there, but I can't mine it because I haven't discovered what Phyraxite is yet. This is great. Every time I run into a potentially dangerous situation, I just leash all the aliens.
Yeah, I think it's Farbase 1 that is constantly getting pillaged. I can't obviously go to... Oh, I see what part of the issue is with Farbase 1. There's a giant sandworm in the way.
That might be a bit of an issue, yeah.
And I want to go to Hekima Station because it's 19 energy a turn. But
I'm going to trade with Farbase 1.
Yeah, I want to as well. Because I haven't been able to upgrade. It's still only tier 1 because my units keep dying there. Fuck. I think I need to send my ship that way. Oh, but I can't because there's a fucking inland city. Oh, it's annoying. It's okay. I just need to... Oh, God. Negative
six. Get me another virtue. Don't mind if I do.
Oh, good God. The sandworm is close to my new city that's just been... Fuck off. Please do not. That'd be so unfair. That would suck if it just pillaged my fucking new city.
Oh, what did I get from that? Oh, just a load of culture. Lovely. Oh, it's so nice to have lots of exploration modules on my explorers.
Yeah, I've got...
Man, I've got some cool-looking stuff here as well.
So I should build the ultrasonic fence, and then I should be able to get a quest to stop the things hitting my things.
Yeah, but I built one, and I've still not got it, and I'm really desperate for it.
I think it's luck, isn't it? Kind of.
Well, you'll get a chance to have it every so often. I don't know if it has to be in your capital. I'm just about to finish the one in my capital.
Oh, shit, I should probably purchase one in my city that's about to be hit by this worm.
Yeah, but it doesn't guarantee them getting pushed away. It just increases the chances, and I don't really think it works at all.
Sorry, I don't want this brand new city to get wrecked instantaneously. That would be bad.
It's not really what you want, ever, is it? Duncan Hughes has declared war on Lena Ebner. There you go.
Okay, well, that's weird, because he doesn't like me either. So that's just really bizarre. Why has the war been... We moved away from Earth to stop the war. God, these people don't learn.
No, they do not.
We destroyed Earth. Do they not remember? All the nukes fell. Fucking useless, aren't they? Useless.
Oh, come on now. I want to get this exploration done before I get pushed out of his territory, and I think I should be able to, because it's only going to take me four turns.
I need some buildings that give me health.
There is a... I think it's a diplomatic personality trait that I'm currently doing, but not diplomatic, domestic, that gives you health.
I don't think I've done domestic yet.
Yeah, I can... Well, if I unlock this next one, I'm just getting plus 8 health. Which will put me just about level. It's okay, though. I'm actually very much liking my city.
Mine are a bit meh. I've still only built one.
I've got a big army, but they're all just sea dragons, so there's not going to be much going on with them.
I've got a lot of negative happiness.
Oh, you poor thing.
Negative health. This would not work.
Come on, give me this quest.
Right.
Whoa, what is that? What? Oh my god, I found the big substructure, the big one. Looks amazing. Yeah, it's right next to Le Cure.
Interesting. Le Cure, I don't even know where that is.
Oh, it's just to the north of...
Right, well, I have 9 Phyraxae, which is alright.
Yeah, guess it's alright.
Hooked up right now. Spider squids.
I don't even know how to mine it yet.
And I can build floatstone in one turn. So I've got a bit of both.
I've got an exploration going on down here. It has three turns left, and it's currently next to a city that's founding of Duncan Hughes's, and I really need to finish that, otherwise I'm going to get pushed out and I'll have wasted time.
Right.
Barmalab coming in two turns. That should fix my current issues.
I'm just hoping this sandworm thingy, deathworm, doesn't kill me.
You're creeping up the scoreboard, though.
Yeah, I don't know how, honestly. But...
Oh, what did I just do? Oh, I just gained a point in supremacy. I guess that's all right, innit?
Oh, I failed to do a quest. Oh, yeah, you mean a killer, right? I've discovered terraforming. Lovely. There we go. I instantly got it. Trade convoys will not be attacked by alien units. Boom.
Lovely.
Literally instantaneously. I don't know why.
Oh, man, I still haven't got it.
Yeah, I
got... literally just got that tech so I could build that to try and get rid of it, although it doesn't really seem to be hurting me so much right now.
Right, so I want the thing that gives me... What am I even after? I don't even know what I want to do. Learn geothermal?
That should be nice.
No, health. That's what I want to get. Health. So I need to look at...
Right, Midifert. I should be able to get something. Cyto Nursery. That's gonna... Well, I just bought the thing and it's given me no... I just bought a thing that gave me +2 health and it's made not one speck of difference. Good, isn't it?
That kind of sucks. I'm trying to figure out how to...
Oh, there's floatstone there. Oh, there's 9 floatstone there. Wow. Still have no idea what it is. Maybe I should learn.
Cognition gives 10 science. Can do science stuff, but I need health right now. It's really bad.
Biology. Mm.
Sorry, I'm just trying to... I should probably type in health, shouldn't I? That'd help, wouldn't it?
Yeah. That's what you want to do.
It didn't come up with anything.
No, if you want health, there's actually on the filter.
Okay.
I'm actually going to have a look at that as well. Oh, brilliant. Gene garden. Which I can do. Excellent. Okay, we're going to be all right. We're going to be all right. I kind of just want to play the entire game in one sitting.
Optical surgery, +4 health, uses 2 Firaxate. That sounds good to me. Oh, shit, but I've got to do... Oh, no, okay, so 23 turns.
2 turns left for this expedition. I think I'm going to just about get it. I wonder what I'll get as a result.
Okay, sure, that works for me. Okay, yeah, I should have used that earlier. That's pretty handy. Sweet. Oh yeah, I'm crawling up, aren't I?
Oh, I think I've got to kill 2 alien units before I can unlock this thing. Oh, that's not. I don't want to kill any alien units anymore.
Freeland. I need to change Freeland. Right, okay. Let's go for the Asian theme again. Asian-Australian theme. Earthquake.
Oh, Finn, I've got to kill alien units.
Earthquake surfing. There we go. That's like a combination of... Wait, it was, no, it was a Japanese pastime, because Earthquake doesn't really count.
video gaming?
They're not really super into that, though. Oh, I know. Hentai surfing. That sounds totally wrong, but...
That's fair it. Enough. Fair enough there.
Oh, man. I mean...
Oh, Finn, I've got to kill 2 alien units before I get this ability.
Oh, okay, I can build the Gene Garden, finally. Sweet.
That is such a beautiful... I've never seen one look like that in Beyond Earth.
What?
How can people not love this game? The big alien thing.
Yeah, this is...
Speaking of that, how many have I found now? Because I've got a couple of... got a couple of explorers out on the auto, so I've not really been looking for Ice and Conquest. And they have found 0 of 5. Good job, guys.
I found 3.
Well, I found the one... Oh,
and then
really?
My units died. Yeah, they're all pretty close together in my cities. But I haven't bothered looking.
Yes, did I get it? Oh, hang on, right. Virtue. Yeah, I just got a bunch of culture. That's nice. And I'll go get that one next.
Right.
Oh, and I got a raptor bug. That is rather delicious, if I do say so myself.
Okay,
that's 1 alien unit dead. That's 2 alien units dead, and I'm really sad, but that... Oh, now I've got to build a laboratory building.
Oh, God, the worm is heading towards my capital now.
Oh dear.
All of my cities are undefended other than the one that I'm near at war with. But they're really hard to get to. So, okay, yeah, no, things are progressing quite nicely now. I've suddenly just boosted up a bit. And I can build gene gardens and stuff, which give me a load of health. And culture and all kinds of shit. Which
I seem to be really boosting up a bit now as well.
I'm looking. Like, I think they've just declared war on me for no reason. Oh shit, no, my domestic personal trait is culture.
Yo, silly sausage.
To switch it costs 195. That's expensive. Intruder alert? What? Oh, the worm. Right. Can't really do a lot about that, to be honest, can I? I mean, if it hits me, it fucking hits me. What am I going to do? Right, I've got quite a lot of naval units now, so... Aha, there we go. Construct a floatstone quarry. Sweet. Alright. Sending all the units out. And... alert.
Lovely. Okay, right. Things are looking rather nice now.
I'm enjoying this a lot. It's very different to the Civ 5 game we played.
Thank you. People said it wasn't different enough to warrant a full price game.
I think it's a very different game. The mechanics are so different.